Father, Mother, you'll always be here with us. What have you found?
Here, it's St. John's wort.
Oh.
It will protect you when you go to the town.
Must be powerful stuff.
Yes, it's a very good flower. It looks good on you.
Thank you. At last. All right, come on.
Here. And one last thing. Laurentius told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. All right, we will. The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk.
They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No.
Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Melly, can you look after it?
All right, I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me.
Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
The city folk. They know they'll die if they stay here. But you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operation.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there? This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
All right, then. We'll just get the rest of them together.
Bloody bourgeois.
Ah, forget it.
Thank you.
careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force, and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats round your feet.
You want to keep it down a bit? You know what Lord Nicholas does to looters.
The Scarlet Monk is tucked up warm in the bastion, and everyone else is doing the same as me. I'm gonna have a look at the
end. You do that. Leave me out of your plundering.
What was that noise? Nothing to report.
That's not right. I'll go and see.
Takes us.
He's everywhere like this. know where I am. But at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself!
Oh,
I can't leave!
God!
Shut up! You heard him after law! Wanna die before he does!
He's right, Anna.
No.
He's dangerous. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
I need to keep those rats busy.
Tired of your bullshit. I didn't sign up for this.
Sorry.
Hey, where's the hanged man?
Oh, no. Oh.
That was the
worst. When will it stop?
Those fucking rats are there already to eat him. Well, there has to be something I can pinch around here.
They've all been executed.
Everything's going to shit in this country. Not only are people sick, they're also poor.
Discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Without us, it would all be chaos. I should arrest you.
Too many rats under there.
While you're at it,
I can't get through without distracting them.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Stuck. Perhaps if I pass under the gallows. Maybe I could get one of those hanged bodies down. For him.
Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you?
Thank you.
did hear something over there. Nothing.
What?
What was that? Let's check it out.
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves. Not bad. Not bad at all.
Come on, mate. Bring us your coins at least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of treasure.
Come on, Amicia. Do something. Come on.
Stupidity will...
You there!
That'll teach you. Let's get out of here.
Magister, the Episanguis.
Ah, let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous.
Whoa.
Oh. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents.
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. Thacon, come on, it's just a cemetery. What are you so excited about? So this is Episanguis. Right. Episanguis salt. We have to eat now. We just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. Over there, it looks like the exit. Come on, it's not that far. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Get it down there. I could climb on it. Odorous won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. All right. Please tell me this can still roll. God, if I can get it down there, I could climb on it. Thank you. get it down there. I could climb on it. Tourists won't keep them in there. I can't. If I can get it down there, I could climb on it. Won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Now, the lantern, quickly! This can still roll. Oh no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. My God, what happened here? I'm getting closer. Your book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! I can't believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important, screeching the whole time?
Odorous, I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It worked.
Why? Because it's too late for you. Call it back. But don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water!
They'll all end up on the other side. We can't patrol there anymore because it fucking stinks.
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something. That sound came from over there, didn't it?
Why are they still here? Are the Episanguis cages? This is not just an evacuation.
We're all going to get ill hanging around here. Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
What happened?
Murderer! It was you. You're not getting away this time. Keep searching. Keep your eyes open. I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh no, don't drink that. Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close. My father works for you. His blood is on your hands, too.
Of course!